Too confident.
I know the guys in our orchestra look forward anytime a great musician shows up, Pete Fountain, because everybody just kind of comes up a peg. Pete, of course, can be seen every Tuesday through Saturday at his club at the Hilton Hotel in New Orleans. And on New Year's Eve, he's going to do a special show at the club with an 18-piece band and vocalist, Peyton Park. The Bobby, our director, Quinn, gave me this picture. Was this something that they did recently, Bob, or a Halloween?
I said it was Halloween evening.
Here's the band Halloween Evening down at the Hilton in New Orleans. They couldn't get any masks, so they just posed as is. Can you imagine those guys walking out to play?
Right.
And you had a couple of belts. Would you welcome the one and only Pete Fountain?